dude. Why are you showing finish later? Close. Jesus Christ, I just wanna. There we go. Stop recording. Stop streaming. All right. Much better. This looks much better.
Chupanisto taka credito.
Whatever he said.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Where should I go next? I don't know. Not there. Here? Ah! Whoa. Don't fall now.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Hey, Rita. Hey. Right here.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Sounds good.
Get here.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Public fleet from the Clone Wars.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this.
Oi. Hey.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Not jump to your death, bitch. What? Okay.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Hey.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here.
Hey. Hey! What the hell? There we go.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Five years.
Flew this, went down in a blaze of glory.
Yeah, because I forget, it's 5 years after the
those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. Empire's gonna
this
get
is
a
cool,
lot of
like,
good
this
material,
is like...
Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships
this
from the board, just so they can turn around and make new ones.
We're watching racket, right after...
All of us risking our necks for the bosses.
Finale of
and the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. You find this fee like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Uh-oh. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey! Hey!
Bra, you okay?
Cal! I can't climb up!
Bra, just hang on!
I'm slipping!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Rob! No!
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people.
I know.
Yeah, all right. We need to be careful.
Yeah. We need to be careful.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Come on.
Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place... It's not safe.
I'm falling asleep already.
Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Yeah, something's going on.
Uh-oh.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
Uh-oh. Trouble.
Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Ooh. Ooh.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
What a bitch.
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Shit, here we go.
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey.
Found you, intruder. You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. A traitor. Blast him. There he goes! Take him down! Stop the intruder!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Come on.
Watch your aim.
Come on.
Jedi incoming. I sealed the cargo door. I'll get all the rewards for this.
Keep moving.
What the hell? Are you okay? Great.
chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Look alive!
He can't beat all of us.
Yes! Finally.
Jedi!
Alright, here we go.
taking a solid hit. Steal the intruder!
We'll win easy.
Can we stand against
the Allied unit down?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
Stop the train.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
Need cover. Now. Faster.
He's here.
I'm ready for you, Trip.
You shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. Stuff.
Right, come on, let's go.
No, this can't be good.
Whoa.
Whoa.
somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Very well. You won't dodge the next. Your demise draws near. Do not test my patience. This is too easy.
Shit!
Very well. You won't dodge the mix.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Kreese Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
Oh, man.
The Jedi Council?
They're gone. Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Call them a weirdo. He's cute. Alright, what is this? Fuck this shit, I'm leaving. He jumps out. Shots? Are those shots?
Grease?
Not now, I got work to do.
Where's that lady at?
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Let me guess, you detach yourself from the force.
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal.
Yeah, PTSD.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bogana.
Bogana.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet.
Cool.
May the Force be with you.
Looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Dude, imagine I could cut the weeds. Look, this is what I need to cut the weeds right here in the house. Fucking saber. I'll be done in no time. I don't even know where I'm going. Take that leaf. What is that? Where are the Lucy's? Just said, "May the Force be with you," so I have to go find something.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Ooh, we're gonna meditate. What should I... Ew, I forgot about those monsters. Okay. Let's rest. Life and Force have been restored, enemies. And that's how you save it, right? Yay! I like him.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think.
Almost an
hour.
Hold on.
You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
A map! Okay.
that over there? Ew. Here? Jump. Ew. What the hell are those things? And I died.
I sense something over here.
Where? Where are you?
That's a really big bug. After boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
A dead Splox is killed by boglings when it attempted to raid their nest. Through a rare ability known as psychometry, Cal can receive information from the Force when it touches things or it touches items. Whoa, look at that. Alright, so how am I supposed to get backed up? Oh, right here.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
Here you go, buddy.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline?
Whoa!
How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Fall.
looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Ooh, what is that? Sever the tongue with a combination of the force and lightsaber attacks. Highly aggressive, tremendous speed, powerful stamina, and lightsaber resistant.
Poor Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family?
This Bogling fought back against an Ogdo desperately trying to protect his family. Okay, what's this? I'm gonna have to fight it again. That over there. Wanna jump? Find out? Come on, dude.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Work. All right, let's go. Later. I get up there? Oh, I know how. I did it. Okay, let's save it. Show me the little droid.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Then?
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Someone lived here. Okay.
That was pretty brave. You okay?
Aw, poor thing.
Wait, I can help you with that.
He's limping like me.
Can you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Yay! Alright, let's get out of here. Okay.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Thank you.
What's all this?
I could have gone here instead of over there. I'm dumb. Oh.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh? I want that droid.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop
so
on board.
Cute.
So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Oh, look. It's that over there.
Where are you going? What was in there?
Oh, a new emitter. Cool. La chingada.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
But there is something else right here. Oh, I know. This is a shortcut. Right? You created a shortcut. Okay, yeah. Alright, so let's go back to... What is that thing over there? Look. I'm not gonna make it up there. Look how high that thing is.
Right. The Great Divide.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Doing okay back there, BD1?
Ew. Those things are ugly. Okay, I need to find a place to save because... Oh, what's here?
Oh, okay. Something we can use?
Pancho, huh? He likes it. What I found. Let's meditate. Off. Tired. All right. That is it. So, next stream. We'll find out what's inside of that structure. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.